Okay, and here we go. Considering how bonkers that went, it is probably best that I try taking on some of the stuff on the first floor. So that one and I'm pretty sure that these requests you can't do them. You can't complete them unless you actually take the request itself. And we will go start from floor one. And just let everyone wander about and kill shadows on their own. I mean, it's not like there's anything that dangerous on floor one right now. Wrong button.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Ooh, I found some money! One enemy detected.
I forget what it's weak to.
Enemies present. Don't get careless. There are two left.
One down. One to go.
Another enemy defeated. Good job. Awesome.
And I believe you're weak to Bufu.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Yep. Bufu and Gaara.
One enemy remains. Keep up the good work.
Man, I'm beat.
Really, Junpei?
You're fatigued. Shouldn't you return? Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies. Two enemies detected. Yes, excellent attack.
All right, good job.
Victory! Great job!
No, I didn't get tired. Yep, that was XP. So I get free! Yay! Which means... That's the teleporter back, and that's the stairs.
I got one.
Two enemies detected.
Well, that's how you say it.
What a stunning victory!
Always good to pick up some personas. It means that I have fusion material.
Ooh, I found some money. Yes, I found one. Let the battle begin.
And Junpei just wandering off on his own. I just realized that everyone's still following me.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
Say your prayers, Shadows.
Three enemies detected. They appear distracted. There are two left. Another enemy down. There's only one left. Keep up the good work.
Well, my options aren't huge. Everything except
two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Yes, excellent attack.
Yes. Game. It's like he's contemplating whether he should shoot himself or not, for real. Come on, don't do this today. I'll go for the jug. Yes, I know it's a cup. Yeah, probably would have been better off going for the coins. The blur! The endless blur! Oh dear! Okay. I have Fornius as well.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
Woof, it's being slow today. Yes, I know.
Yes, excellent attack.
If this keeps up, I'm going to have to pause and... Oh dear.
Another enemy defeated. Good job. Keep up the good work.
I'm just so worried that I'm suddenly going to get tired. Particularly when it does that. The experience is shite down here. I'm gonna find the stairs and just go up.
You're not getting away from me!
God, I wish I could. Nobody found the stairs yet. She was in pretty good situation, just free on one, you take a lot of damage each turn. Yes, everything is okay. Everything is okay! The game is not going to crash and burn.
That was a close one.
Come on, Junpei, finish up. Junpei. Good. I really don't think it's a good idea to leave anybody behind on a floor. Because it's like, I don't know what would happen to them. Particularly since I know Junpei is tired. Yukari, heal the party. Come on, game.
Sweet! I found one!
present. Don't get careless.
Home run!
Two left.
I'm good to go.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Last one! Not bad, huh?
What's wrong? Are you feeling tired?
I did nothing in that fight and I get tired for it. We get so little cash. You carry a few, please. Heal the party. And then everyone split up.
Everyone, spread out and
stay here for the moment. It's a bit
early.
All right,
I'll check out the other areas then.
They appear distressed.
I still have Karamata. That was probably the wrong choice.
There are two left. You have the potential to grow even stronger.
Where? Come here.
Four enemies detected. They appear distressed. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Okay, you're weak to everything. Nope. Oh god, I'm...
Another enemy defeated. Two remain. Excellent consecutive attacks. You have the potential to grow even stronger.
Coin. Give me money, give me money.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. The enemy's weakness.
Only Bufu. And
the enemy's weakness.
Bufu.
Three enemies remain.
I think I'm just going to have to call it. Because I'm not finding this item. Experience. Or the monster. Like, I could keep going up floors, but I'm really far away from the next level.
Everyone, return to the leader.
To the next level. No. Junpei. Who's tired as well. 9. He's not far from another level. And Yukari. Carrie, how are you going? Level 10, 400 to the next level. So Junpei's not far off catching up now. But I don't think it's worth dragging this on. Because I'm not finding it. And I'm nearly out of SP. I think we'll just come back another time. Maybe start at a higher floor. Let's look at what we have now that we've got a few more. So with Angel we have Flilith, Nikomata, Pixie doesn't really give us much. Archangel, but we don't have Justice. What does our triple give us if we do Slime? Phileas gives us Valkyrie. He's not an option. Oh, that's Strength. We need a Strength. Bash and Patra. And if we use Aramata, Rakuja, Bash and Patra. Okay, what have we started with? Oh, well, there's our hangman. Way too far in level. Okay. Oh, wait, we saw Pyrojack there. Pyrojack. Woof! He has a lot of inherited skills. 14, he's too high of a level just yet. That's worth keeping in mind. That one, and I do need Hermit because I've currently got that. I will try to get Okamo back. Evil Touch, Tarunda. I will fuse this one. Of experience on Omicorio. God, I've got that wrong. Big brain. Oh, I lost a whole level on him. Oh dear. I didn't register him. Okay. I will just fuse him again. Omicorio and Angel? Nope. God, I don't remember how I fused him earlier. Because I have that one, but that wasn't the skills that I had on him, was it? Oh well, I'll do it this way. I will get a lot by doing this. gonna get a lot of levels thanks to this. Okay, and then we back out of there. We go to here. We register this time. We view the compendium. We get Jack Frost back. That's not terrible. And let's see. Justice Hermit. Okay. So the only ones, social links that I've got at the moment that I don't have a persona for are Hangman and Strength. Valkyrie I can't get at the moment because I'm not high enough level. Strength at 16. Yeah, it looks like the next persona that I get for strength is at 11, and I won't have a hangman persona for a while. Okay, well, I think I'll take things as they are. Time to return to the dorms. I'm going to be probably sick after that nonsense, and Junpei is going to be really tired. Oh no, I'm just tired. Do I have plans for today? Nope. Exams are over. I think since I picked up a hermit persona, I'm going to do the hermit. I think I made the wrong choice in that one. But for the most part, we should be okay. I mean, now that we have a compatible persona, that should be improving this. Oh, cool, we got a cold. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Poor PS2. And then it comes to life. I'm not looking forward to these results. And I think we'll save them for next time. So, yeah. We'll see everyone next time and see how badly I did on my exams. That is very true. Personas don't have to be combat based, and since I know what Fuka's role is going to be, that's completely fine. Okay, let's see if I did better than 50%. That's the ballpark that I'm aiming for. Okay, we actually did pretty well. So we did beat 50%. I don't think that we got top. But that should be fine. No, I'm going to stay awake. Our stats are actually doing pretty okay. I mean, charm's been going up at a pretty consistent rate. Oh, right, we have access to everyone again. So, I've got Chariot to finish. I'm still early on Fornius. Okay, Mitsuru isn't here just yet. Or is it the student? The teacher's lounge. Meh, she mustn't be here today. Come on, Edigawa. I don't care what the hell you've put together this time. So, we are still sick, but I want to look at our social links. So, the Magician is all couples at 7, Hermit is at 3, Strength is at 1, Hangman is at 1. I don't have either of those personas, so I won't worry about them. Wait, Chariot's only at 3. Okay. So, for the moment, I want to focus on probably Magician, Emperor, and Chariot, and try and finish them off. And as for our social stats, Charm is at level 3, Academics is still at 2, Courage is at 2. This shouldn't change our condition from sick, but I believe it can. We'll do student council today. I believe I can do Chariot tomorrow, and when neither are available, I should do Magician. I don't remember where this goes, but yeah, no student should be smoking. They're not old enough. I think for some reason they find out it's a teacher for some reason. I'm not really up to going back today. I'm still sick from that stupidly long trip that I went in last time. And we'll go hang out at the mall, belt out karaoke, and then rest early. Sleep early. Hopefully that degrades it to tired at least, and not sick. There we go. We are back to normal condition. Junpei will probably still be out of action though. Yeah, I'm satisfied. Maybe you should focus on raising your grade just a little bit if you're disappointed about that. Actually, what do I have in my inventory? Oh god. I have... I will check more on that another time. Okay, I haven't met the requirement just yet for that one. And I don't see Mitsuru anywhere, which means I'm pretty sure I didn't proc the necessary treatment for that event. We will do Chariot today. Yep, we'll go to practice. And I'll hang out with... Is it Kenji? Yeah, sometimes your business is your business. Nah, it's cool. There are some things that you don't want to tell people until you're ready. And then there are those people who will just gossip.
Where have you been?
And there we go. We have the epee. I want to check everyone's... Really? Junpei's bounced back in 2 days? Good. He's great again. Oh, Junpei's not available. Well, I'd rather go back when Junpei's available, so I won't worry about that today. So, that would be tomorrow, so today I will hand in the quest for the epee. Then more karaoke. And you are a nutter. So let's see, now that that's done, Jack Bros I can do once I hit level 14. Tarakuja, that one's going to be interesting. Floors 17 and 24. Somewhere in the first block, and somewhere in the first block. Cool. I will pick up this one. We will belch out some karaoke. We're not tired, so we can study. Days, hours, God. Oh, Kenji isn't here either. So, student council should be available today, I guess, then. I feel like if I intervene, he gets pissed off. Like, I know good work is likely the one that he wants to hear, but it's this one that he needs to hear. I understand, but you need something more solid to go on. Junpei, you're here. The gang's all together. Good. 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 Let's head to Tartarus. I have a lot of things that I need to do in there. First of which is dealing with the fact that you two are wearing some really weak armor. Oh no. I feel like I've made a horrible decision. Okay. So I can start from 14, 10, or 5. I think I should start from floor 10 and check just the last couple of floors for these couple of for these two things. Oh god, Yukari's going to look silly. I just know it. Yep. Oh, right, there's no enemies on floor 10. Wrong way. I was trying to work out how I had like, decent armor on me. I'm at least starting to build up a catalog of personas. Though, as you saw, I've only seen 6% of all of them. I have made so many mistakes. So many mistakes in that.
I'm gonna crush the shadow over here.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses. Okay. The solution? Burn it with fire.
A complete victory. Great job.
Weak to Bufu, and what are you weak to?
The enemy's weak. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
I used it on the wrong one.
Yes, excellent attack. Complete victory.
Great job.
You good, Jinpei? Yep.
I found an enemy. I'm going into battle.
I think that's everywhere explored. I'll wait until your car gets out, and we will advance to the next floor. I think I've got a better sword for you. Nope. Really? The sprinklers are going on at this time? I guess I'm the only one who can use Gladius. I might take it. Coin. Oh, we're having this event now. I'll finish this here. Let's do it. Angel or break. Cool. Well, we'll have fun with that at the ending. And next time, some more exploring. Is there any anything else? Oh, there is. There is more floor. Really? Why am I missing? I accidentally did wait. Asperus. Okay, give me a sec. I'm gonna look this up to find these two things. So, this is from Rare Chests. Now, we've seen what they look like. It's more likely now. And this one is from a rare enemy, which is again gold. So, yeah. It doesn't matter which floor. So long as we're in floor one.
Return to the leader.
I think I may next floor explore as a group and see if I can... Yukari. There's the stairs. Rashguard. You should be able to equip this. Yes. Because you take a lot of damage and you chew through your own HP for skills. I'm not finding anything. You know what, we're gonna go. We're gonna go do this. We go back to floor one. Everyone gets a free heal. And we'll start at floor five this time. It is really annoying that sprinkler. Just split up and explore.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Yes. Stay here.
I'll keep looking around then.
The enemies all ignore us.
I'll just hold on to this for now.
We'll just see if we can find anything rare. There's the warp. Because here's the thing. If we don't enter combat, we don't get tired. Nothing left that way. And nothing left that way. So we have cleared this floor. Odd morsel. Come on, you two. Mazo gem. Mazio. Which I think is just a free electric.
I'll just hold on to this for now.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
That's everything. Another rash guard. I might equip that. This is paying off.
spread out and proceed individually.
Not the intention.
Three enemies planted. Don't get careless. There are two left.
One more!
Only one more. Keep up the good work.
I don't know if I have Asperus. I do. Wow. So much money. Not.
Yes, I think we can use this.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Oh, there's more. And here.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
This looks cool.
God, the stairs and access point are right beside each other.
All right, I'll keep looking around then.
No. Oh! No, 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 no. Come here. Flip. Damn it. This poison. Floor 10, which there is nothing interesting.
This looks cool.
Ooh, I found some money.
Okay, this is an event I haven't seen before.
Yes.
I'll just keep looking around then.
What? Ooh. And a slight crit chance up. That's good. This is really paying off. Why are you all following me?
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
This looks cool.
Magic armor? Magic mirror. Oh, that is really good now that I actually look at what it is. Magic reflect? For the party? With just an item use? I should hold on to them for a boss fight. Like, magic reflect is a really useful skill or ability to have. It, like, shuts down a good portion of enemies, not just in this, but in any game. Shame that it wasn't the item I was looking for, but we've only got one more floor. Rancid gravy.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Ooh, I found some money!
Why do you sound so seriously happy over that? I'm going to go back to the entrance. I'm going to try fusing off some personas so that I don't have this full inventory still. I think I might do this. I don't care to register. I just want to increase the variety that I have. Because I'm pretty sure you get rewards for having so many personas in the compendium. Oh, they're both lovers. You can't fuse two personas of the same arcana. So if I was to try and fuse both of them... Nothing. Okay.
Proceed individually.
All right, I'll keep looking around then.
Ooh, I found some money.
These maps usually aren't too small. And then you get the weirdly long, winding paths like this.
Proceed individually.
Woot! Check out my fat loot!
They spelled loot wrong? That's not how you spell loot. High-tech sandals. Oh, so he got another one for electric evade on.
Proceed individually.
I believe that was a warning that death was approaching. If they find the stairs, I'm just going to go up to the next floor. This is super weird. There is nobody here. I'm encountering some weird events. There was a freaking gold one there.
Two enemies detected. Strike first.
I don't want another lovers. I can't get another pixie anyway.
Spread out and proceed individually.
Just stay here for a sec, Jimper. I'm pretty sure that we haven't explored everything. How are we going for money now? Nice. 27.
Spread out and proceed individually.
This is getting very boring, isn't it?
All right, I'll keep looking around then.
I think that's everything here. These low fours really don't pay too well. I think I need to assess the situation on how I go about trying to find these items. Next time we'll do some more delving. Hopefully we find the two things that we're after to complete these quests, and then we'll move on to doing the higher floors. But until then, yeah, until then.